People think this is, we've got to an impasse here, we're getting to stage, we've gone beyond, we're in Wonderland with this shite, okay? And the argument that's used a lot of the time is Northern Irish politics is very complicated. It's very complex. It's very multi-layered and multi-dimensional, and it's very hard to comprehend. Bullshit! I will summarize Northern Irish politics into less than 30 seconds. Are you ready? Sinn Féin, they hate the DUP. Don't think Sinn Féin hate more than the DUP, of course, it's the SDLP. Now the DUP detest Sinn Féin. But don't think they hate more than Sinn Féin, of course, it's the UUP. Now the SDLP and UUP hate each other, but they really detest Sinn Féin and the DUP. The Alliance Party and Green Party love everybody, so everybody hates them, and that lunatic even hits himself.